In this video, I will provide a brief introduction to creating a kernel density service in ArcPro. As an example, we will create a surface that predicts the number of man-made structures per square kilometer. The kernel density tool can be found in the Spatial Analyst toolbox and in the Density sub-toolbox. Note that there are other methods for calculating density, including point and line density. Here we will use the kernel density tool. Kernel density is different from the other density estimation methods because it relies on a kernel function to fit a smoothly tapered surface. To execute the density tool, you need to define an input. Here we will use a vector point layer of man-made structures. We will not use a population field. However, this option is useful if you want to apply a weight based on an attribute. For example, we could weigh the calculation based on the number of residents that occupy each structure. However, such data are not available here. The output surface will be a raster grid. I will specify the cell size as 10 meters. The search radius can have a large impact on the output. Here I will use 500 meters. Note that a smaller search radius will capture more local variability, whereas a larger search radius will produce a more generalized result. You may need to experiment with this setting to decide upon an optimal setting for your specific task. We will change the area units to square kilometers, so the resulting surface will provide an estimate of the number of structures per square kilometer. The result is a heat map of predicted structure densities as the number of structures per square kilometer. This is one way to produce a continuous surface from discrete data.